Hi, here my name again. They said it 3 times. I pooped it to a dog group and still could see with candlelight. I used to have a hook, now I got an axe. Still take a lens, I leave it bloody in their backs. They call me Kenny Man, I come from Kennyland. And I ain't leaving unless I got your head up in my hand. Here I'll paint a mental picture for you in your mind. But I'ma have to crack it open just to see what I can find. And I can smoke a cigarette with the 3 hits till it burns my lips. And then I'm pissed, you better run bits. No matter where you run, because you know that you get hot. Before 12 o'clock at midnight, you gon' die. Heck, you die, you get off like all the red ones. Then the ball isn't dragging you back with my axe in your skull. But I'm coming back for more until everybody dies. I leave them bloody on the floor. I got my Freddy Krueger claws on, slicing up people walking around looking like they Pawn John cheese. Assed her down on both knees, begging for mercy, but instead I just let them bleed. And that's me, and I know for a fact that I will succeed, cause I ain't gon' let them get the best of me, especially on Halloween. Now what type of motherfucking killer would I be if I locked them away for days and let them go free? I guess that would make me the good guy, but instead I think that I'd rather just walk and die. I pride the machete out of Jason's cold hands, stick it in your face and do the same with all your friends. Trick or treat, bitch, smell my feet before I bash your motherfucker face in the concrete. I leave a bloody trail everywhere that I go. Stuff them in my candy bag and then I hit the road. Either that, or I just chop out their throat, then stuff the mangled body underneath. They front fuck, some people call me crazy, some people call me sick, but I don't give a fuck, you bitches can eat dick. Fuck that, you can't even have one lick. But instead I think you'd rather just have your back split. As I smoke a split, and then I switch to a square. Smoke 10 more, then I get the fuck up out of here before somebody gets a clue or finds out who I am. Tell you the truth, I don't give no damn.